Put your hands together for your winner, the America.